good evening. I am here representing Ruthu Biosystems, and I am on behalf of my father, Mohan Kulkarni, who is the brain behind the operations. I would like to thank Khade sir and Pinche ma'am for inviting us and letting us be a part of this Jalol, sir. Won't waste much time on talking about water conservation, and I'll dive into what my company, Ruthu Biosystems, has been doing quite successfully towards water conservation and water saving. We at Ruthu Biosystems have been using principles of biotechnology towards facilitating water conservation and water saving. We are a pioneering biotechnological enterprise, and we specialize in production of biochemicals for solid waste management, odor control, and sanitation. Water is a very important chemical compound. Water is life. Therefore, we have been working towards water conservation. Ruthu Biosystems is offering two major modules for water conservation and water saving. That is, water saving in urinals and reuse of wastewater. Billions of liters of water is flushed down the drains every year. But why? Water does not clean the urinals. It merely moves the waste from one point to another, and it gets clogged in the drain. The BioBlock technique reduces the need for constant flushing, and makes the existing urinal completely water free. The BioBlock is 100% biodegradable, therefore it does not harm the environment in any way. It removes the odor at the root cause. Whenever we walk into a urinal, what we first notice is the stink. Why is the stink? Because water does not leave the urinal. The whatever deposition happens in the urinal is because of the uric acid and ammonia formation. What the BioBlock does is it degrades the uric acid and whatever solids that get deposited at the source, and therefore there is no more problem of odor. The BioBlock is 100% cost efficient. There is no need for any kind of retrofitting, and therefore no capital investment is required. The traditionally used blocks which contained naphthalene and paradichlorobenzene, which is a known carcinogen as well as an environmental pollutant. These kind of biological blocks do not vaporize in the air but dissolve along with the water. Therefore, no kind of aerosol is created. Therefore, it is healthy for us as well as the environment, as the 100% biodegradable ingredients are used in the manufacturing of these blocks. One block can potentially save up to 1500 liters of water per urinal. Let's look at some statistics. The use of a urinal block in one urinal can save up to 30,000 liters of water every year. Many kinds of automatic urinals have been invented. It depends, water continuously flows or periodically flows. Either way, per flush, up to 1 liter of water is wasted. It is literally a waste. If one person uses the urinal 2 or 3 times a day, the wastage will be 3 liters of water per day. But if 25 people use the urinal for 1 year, the wastage goes up to 28,000 liters of water. That is a large amount of water. The second module which we offer is the use of wastage water. Like sir mentioned about the DRDO biotoilets, our product is similar in principle, but we say that one time dosing is not enough, because along with the waste, lots of other hazardous chemicals go into the biodigester to effectively kill the bacteria. Untreated wastewater is a potent source of pollution. In rural areas, comparatively, like in rural areas, there is no drainage system, nor is there any facility of sewage treatment plant. The common practice is of building septic tanks or soak pits. But septic tank can be a backup option, but it is not a complete system. What happens is when the septic tank is filled, it is drained and the overflow is either let into a nearby water body or it is let into a nearby soak pit. Now, this overflow pollutes the water body. Even if it is let into a soak pit, the water from the soak pit leaches into the nearby water body, and in such a way, nearby water bodies get polluted. Thousands of hand pumps have been deemed unfit for water consumption because of this reason. Bio toilets can be a very useful replacement for the conventional septic tank. What is a bio toilet? A bio toilet is nothing but a toilet which has attached a biodigester to it. A biodigester is just a closed container in which anaerobic bacteria act on it and degrade to organic waste. Even this closed bucket can be called a biodigester.
Closed or open?
Closed. It has to be closed because anaerobic bacteria are acting on it. We at Ruthu Biosystems have developed this unique kind of biodigester which can be retrofitted to any existing toilet. The main USP of this is that it is small in size and maximum amount of water gets treated before coming out of the biodigester. Not stopping here, we have also developed a new kind of culture. We call it Biosep Ultra. This culture we provide it in powder form. And it is very easy to use, and it converts any existing septic tank into a biodigester. Like sir said it, about the DRDO technology. DRDO gives you a lot of specifications that the toilet septic tank has to be this big, it has to have these many partitions. We say we don't need any such paraphernalia. All you need, you have a septic tank, you don't know what to do with the overflow, come to us. We'll give you the culture. Periodic dosing of the culture will ensure that whatever sludge gets deposited into the septic tank, it will get degraded automatically. Therefore, the septic tank never fails. Overflowing septic tanks are a thing in history now. See, this is before dosing with Biosep Ultra and after. Periodic dosing of this culture in the septic tank will maintain this environment. Therefore, sludge will never be accumulated and the problem of odor will also be solved. You all will see this clip. This is from one of our sites where we have installed one of the biodigesters. You can see that the water coming out of the digester. This is the sample. It was collected a few weeks ago. You can see that the water is totally clear and sludge free. As it is sludge free, there is no problem of odor. What we are effectively trying to tell people that if you have a biodigester with you, the whatever water that overflows, it can be reused. It can be used for gardening, agriculture, other manufacturing processes which do not require fresh water. So, fresh water can be saved. Saving the environment is all of our responsibility. We all need to contribute in whatever manner we can.